talking here with Anna Krosnjar. We have a special day today in Holy Resurrection. Could you tell us a little more information about today?
Well, today we hosted a job fair, one of two job fairs, on February 22nd and March 1st. We will do it again, where we're trying to help people network to find employment, find out where they can get assistance for their gas bills. We have an immigration lawyer who answers their immigration questions and helps them with that, financial questions, real estate questions, and actual employment opportunities and internships where people can work to get a an internship that would give them a wonderful recommendation for applying for a job. So we're just trying to help network. Another thing that we're going to do is we're going to have a new page on our church website where we will host the names of people who will work, who can do construction work, painting, babysitting, home health care, where you can look for a reference and look at that web page. And then also people who are employees can post job openings there, and then it'll be circulated to our parishioners.
What inspired you to do this great project?
Well, what inspired me to do this project? We've always helped people that call for a job from time to time. I've written many resumes for people, for students going to college. And what happened in about the last month and a half is all of a sudden that number tripled. And I couldn't really keep up with it, and I realized that that was a sign that we had a greater need and that we needed to do something in a bigger way. And it's nothing that one person can do. This is what our church is doing. This is what the members of the church can do. We have a lot of people who have the ability to help other people, and it's just a matter of bringing them together. And it was just realizing the need and then sharing it with our clergy and the people, and everybody came forward. It's really no one's idea. It's we're answering a need and at the same time fulfilling what we should fulfill as Christians.
So March 1st at Holy Resurrection at 8035 West Serbian Road, going to be another chance to?
Yeah, 5701 Redwood Drive, and from 12 o'clock till 2 o'clock, people can come and have a resume, receive it electronically, receive a paper copy, and we will have new job postings. We actually have some jobs that people will be going to tomorrow. We have a bus company that's looking for bus drivers. It pays almost $15 an hour, and if you're not working, it's something that you can do for now, and we do have some professional things as well.
Oh, that's great. So they're going to drive the kids to our academies?
Well, it's a company that works in the area, and I'm sure it's children for all schools and wherever there's a need. So hopefully by next Sunday, we'll hear that some people have been working.
And more information they can find on SerbianCathedral.org, right?
Yes, they can look at the church website to find any more information, look for the job postings of people who are willing to do work, and in the future, if there are job openings, we'll post them there.
And we're also going to post that to an STV calendar on SerbianTelevision.com. Thank you so much for your great work.
Thank you for helping us get the word out.